Okay. Okay, we stand straight now. Imagine the queen was to the left and Macron was to the right. Oh, okay. Oh, Monsieur Macron, enchanté to the, nice to have dinner with you. How many folks do you have? Oh, you've got 72, I've only got 3, what a pity. I'll stick with my 3, thank you. Oh, my dear Majesty, I am very pleased to be in your country. It is a delightful country, I love it. I wouldn't want to be anywhere else but in England, or, you know, the UK. I love it, oh, I'm so happy here. I love France too, Monsieur Macron, please don't feel that we are indifferent to your beautiful country with the wine and the garlic, the onion and the bicycles. Yes, I know. We love England, don't we? Monsieur Macron, you wish you had gone away to England, don't you really? Is I have to listen as well. See, when you're in polite company, you have to pretend you're listening. So, Monsieur Macron, you say, s'il vous plaît, pourriez-vous éteindre votre gadget lorsque nous mangeons? Your Majesty, does my gadget bother your company? Because I'm obviously recording this video for purpose of self-improvement later on. Majesty? She says, no, of course, we all want to evolve as human beings, even us who have the millions and the billions and the trillions and also the numbers like very few of us have on the planet. We have such, oh, she's talking interesting now, we have such fortune in our hands. We could make so many people happy because what we want on this planet is the love and adoration of crowds and crowds. People showing themselves as you're fucking wonderful. I love you. You know this, of course. So Your Majesty, I totally understand. She's got something. So Monsieur Macron, what do you think about distributing your fortune with the poor? He says, did you give your chocolate to the en France, bien sûr, food bank? Well, actually, Monsieur Macron, I forgot. I'm sorry. I was going to do it, and then I was in a rush because there was an order to go to bed, back to, so. Oh, Monsieur Macron wants to know more about my chocolate job, really? Oh, c'est très gentil, Monsieur Macron. Ah, c'est parce que vous voulez que je votiez pour vous aux prochaines élections, là. Ben, Monsieur Macron, oh, je vous donnerai ma réponse tout à l'heure. Cela dépend de ce repas et combien vous serez charmant avec moi. Sous la table, hein? Je vais d'un petit mot pour je ne sais plus qui. D'accord, on verra. Your Majesty, you are so gallant. She's so gallant. Ah, oh, that's gallant. Monsieur Macron, oh, vous êtes très galant vous aussi, n'est-ce pas? Oh, il se gratte la tête, il me dit oh, je ne sais pas. Ah, les femmes m'aiment bien, mais ouais, on a trouvé son point faible. Oh, my dear Majesty, Madam, because you can call them. I'm not sure you can call them to their face. Maybe Your Majesty, well, like that is rather cool, isn't it, to be speaking to the Queen? Your Majesty, what do you think of this torpedo, which is obviously a harmless sort of weapon used to feed people from Lithuania? She emits a little laughter. She's called me my dear child. Oh, well, I suppose. Yes? She emits a smile, a laughter again. Monsieur Macron, oui, je devrais manger mon dîner et il devient froid, merci beaucoup. Je suis occupée à écouter Sa Majesté. Notre Majesté, même si je suis toujours française, et oui, parce que J'ai pas signé les papiers et j'ai pas répondu aux questions encore. Quoi, que je retourne en France, vous avez vu comment vous les traitez, les Français? Et puis l'autre là qui vient à la droite, là, tu sais, faut faire quelque chose, faut que chacun de nous devienne l'amour. Alors si vous, vous montrez l'amour et que vous distribuez vos fortunes, eux aussi vont être amour. Ils ne vont plus avoir besoin de se battre, il y a de l'argent partout et tout le monde est gentil. C'est bien, hein? Your Majesty, she agrees. There seems to be nobody in front of me because the table is very big. It's a big sort of oval, roundish table. There's about 90 guests. I don't recognize anyone now. I don't know who anyone is. What is there to like be famous about, really? Mm. As long as I recognize myself in 5 minutes, I mean, what the, really? Go and put some makeup on that nose. Mais non, c'est un nom de français, voilà, c'est tout. Ouais. €600,000, that's nothing. That's not much of a bribe, Monsieur Macron. I'd rather 6 millions, please. That's my going price. For so you get your vote. Quand même, il faudrait que je l'écoute un peu plus, que je l'apprécie davantage, parce qu'autrement, on ne sait jamais. Hein. S'il faut que j'aille aller vivre en France. Oh là là. Your Majesty, it is wonderful in both countries. The fact that I have judgments and reservations about the dear country where I come from is possibly all in my head and will dissolve once I've come back to the place that saw me born. She's very gallant. I knew she'd be like that because Helen told me. Helen, she's Barry's sister. She does like the royalty. She thinks, well, like we all do, most of us, is that they've done really good things for the country through their lives and their presence and accepting the role of sovereign. So she was very pleased when I told her I sent a parcel of chocolate to the Queen. Oh, by the way, Your Majesty, you know those chocolates are sent in a very classical looking box. Among your 300,000 gift, did you get to see it by any chance? She's scratching her chin, she's trying to remember, so I'll give her a bit of time to think. Oh, I've got to tell you that. She said, yes, she got it. And she's still laughing and she's getting the drawing out of her handbag, the Apostle's Adventures in Atcroft Farm. It's not for publicity purposes, by the way. And she's laughing, pointing at Macron, who's being drawn on it. He's coming out of a manhole with a suit. Binoculars is looking at the Prime Minister being abducted by aliens. Oh, so c'est de vous qu'on parle là, Monsieur Macron, hein? Ouais, vous êtes sur le décès, là, vous êtes dans les égouts. C'est pas très gentil, mais non, mais votre soudoirie, là, de 600 000, was it? 600 000, c'est pas assez. Alors, bon, écoute, hein. Je peux pas changer le dessin. Je le ferai pour une somme assez modeste. 6 millions d'euros plus VAT, TVA plutôt, ça fait another 20,000. C'est gentil, hein, avec Monsieur Macron. Oui, voilà, donc c'est vous sur le décès, là, Monsieur Macron. Oh, si j'allais le chercher. Ça risque de me prendre 5 minutes, so. Attends, on revient. Thank you, Your Majesty. I'll pass it and show it, Monsieur Macron. Voilà. Je montre la caméra, juste en cas que les preuves disparaissent. On ne sait jamais, hein? Regardez bien, c'est Monsieur Macron dans l'égout. Look well there in the corner. By the pig is Monsieur Macron. No, not in the trees, that's an apostle. And what do you see at the back, you see? A flying saucer. And someone hanging off some rectangle object. Which, as we know, the apostle's adventures, that it is a cheese chocolate box that the aliens are abducting. But Monsieur Macron is looking particularly gallant and charming. He's observing the Prime Minister, because they are fighting over the fish, apparently. Oh, Monsieur Macron. I was placed so that you two wouldn't have a fight, is that it? Oh no, the Queen is laughing again. Oh, she's so gallant. She says, oh, I wouldn't fight, she says. Monsieur Macron, ouf. Ah, il a repéré quelqu'un là qui lui plaît. C'est une jeune blonde. You don't know what just happened. Macron left. So the waiters magically cleared his place in about 10 seconds. Span on clean for someone else to come in. It's the Prime Minister. Boris, Monsieur Boris Johnson. Who is also on my drawings? Ooh, la, la. How much have I gossiped about my Prime Minister? Who's not mine because I'm still unfortunately non-naturalized English. That would be lovely because then it'd be mine. Oh la la. Well, I've done the drawing about him, haven't I? He's him hanging from the ovni. But there's the other drawing. Oh, but that's the end thing. You shouldn't really see that one first. What happens in between is his adventures. And the Prime Minister is also on there. Here with the Queen. Which is why the Queen got sent a box of chocolates. Oh, so it's the Prime Minister. You know what? I feel like I'm going to faint. I think I am. Feel funny here. Okay, we breathe. We breathe in that case when we don't feel good, don't we? Yes. Yes, Mr. Prime Minister, yes, your hair is not quite drawn right, is it? Yes. Yes, I was a bit in a rush when I did this drawing, even though it took me 3 days to do it. It is a rush. It would cost very little to have it arranged to look like either someone else or a better version of you. Only 600,000. That's a bit cheap, isn't it? 625,000. I change the drawing, make you look like Da Vinci. Oh, Your Majesty, do you think I should stop teasing the Prime Minister? Yes. And I should really eat my supper because they're waiting for me for the dessert. Oh, they're very polite. Well, you see the problem when you're having a conversation and having dinner. What happens? Either you shovel it in between the words and spit everywhere, which I might have done once or twice in this video, or you be polite and sort of eat when your interlocutor leaves you silent for a while so you don't have to listen to them whilst not chewing, which seems to me very impolite. But maybe we're supposed to do that. Like when we chew, we sort of nod at the other person. And then when we finish swallowing, then we say, to return to that bit where you said, blah, blah, blah. And then that makes you look really like you're listening. This is very delicious. I've got an idea. I'll stop the video. I'll eat my dinner. And then we record the enlightenment meditation to lead to more of this. Oh God, there's some green in my nail. Yes, all right. It's gardening earlier. This is a middle drawing. That's the only one where the queen is on. I tried to make a smart suit type thing, but not knowing about fashion anymore, I didn't know what looked right for the queen. Look, what do you think? There she is next to the blue person. Oh, and this is Rosie underneath. And this is Barry at the top. And where is... My landlord is over there. Says me, killer, pass. Yes, that's his favorite phrase. Pass.